For two people, it's hard to do side braid or side ponytail, side bun. But if you do this, your hair doesn't fall off. And I think this is the way to make short hair people to do side braid. For your hair, so just put a little bit of hair cream to put it. This way, it's easier to do your hair. Otherwise, if you don't put anything on, then it slicks. So, even spray it. Okay, now I have some texture for my hair. And teach your hair. Doesn't matter how you tame it, but I think you all have your way to tease your hair. So do that. Tease it. And spray. And the side of your hair too. A little bit. And spray it. And right here too. Just tease it. Looks really funny. Looks like Japanese anime character, I think. And slowly brush through. This is important. Don't brush too much. Grab some hair. Twist and add some hair. Twist. I'm gonna turn it around so that you can see. With your elastic, and right here you have loose twist going on, so you can just pin and secure them. Is doesn't matter how you pin your hair, but I try to hide the bobby pin as much as I can because I think it looks better. And some more. Like this. And take this off. And bubbles, ugly bubbles, you can just fix them. Pin it. Pin and hide. These are ugly too. I just made it, so. Well, don't worry about it. Just bobby pin. And finally, you can do your band, whatever you want. I prefer my bangs to stay out of my face because I have paper work to do, and when you're doing like writing and stuff, I hate my bangs falling off of my face. It's annoying, so that's how I do. Yes, that's final look. And you can always use a comb to take some hair out. To make your hair poofy. Pull your hair around your face. It makes I feel comfortable this way. I don't know why. I just feel comfortable. And it looks pretty. So here. That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.